This is the last of four videos on how to use the Square D edition of the Sense app for iPhone and Android. The settings screen lets you set billing details, manage your account, and enable integrations with smart plugs, Philips Hue lights, Amazon's Alexa, Google Home, and more. In the notifications section, you can adjust your preferences. You can choose to receive email or push notifications when Wiser Energy identifies a new device, or if the Wiser Energy monitor goes offline for some reason. That notification can be a helpful indicator to alert you when the power may have gone out while you're away on vacation. You can also opt in to receive monthly email reports, which help you track your progress and compare your energy statistics to other Wiser Energy users. The My Home section provides details about your Wiser Energy monitor, such as the serial number and firmware version. And you can also view the real-time power and voltage metering for each leg of your split-phase service. This screen is also where you can switch Wi-Fi networks, configure your solar sensors, and reset your monitor if you move or change your installation in some way. Under My Home, you can also set your electricity cost and billing cycle so that you can view your energy trends in dollars and cents. If you use any integrations, you can set these up to connect to Wiser Energy under Connected Devices. Tapping this data sources option lets you enable network device identification, which tells your Wiser Energy monitor to listen for pings on your Wi-Fi network and uses that information to improve its device detection capabilities. Tapping back to the main settings screen, we see three more options. General, which for now just includes an option for enabling sounds. Help, which connects you to our community forum, online knowledge base, and allows you to contact our support team directly from the app. And finally, About Schneider Electric and About Sense, which is where you can find the version number for the app and links to our terms of service and privacy policy. If you haven't already seen all the other videos in this series, click one of these boxes to learn about the rest of the Square D edition of the Sense app. Thank you.